This handsome fella is Riley, A4760756. Riley is a 3-year-old male gray and white pit bull mix who came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center on September 28th with Hope, also called Elsa, because he was abandoned on a property. This big guy weighs 71 beautiful pounds, and he struts it with confidence. He came in with another pit bull, and they're both really good friends, but since they're both male and female, they can't be kenneled together. So they just had a reunion a little bit ago, and they had a lot of fun seeing each other and playing around. Riley has the temperament of a puppy. He loves running around, he loves having exercise, he loves toys. He's really interested in going out and being active, so we think Riley would be great in an active home, maybe a family that likes going out for hikes and runs and walks on the beach. He also got a B on his shelter-administered temperament test, which is a great testament to his socialization with other dogs and with people. Because of his size and enthusiasm, we think he would do much better in a house without smaller kids. We don't want him knocking them down or anything like that. And he could use some extra training with his leash skills and other skills. He's definitely calmed down quite a bit here, so I guess he's worn himself out a little bit. So he's enjoying his belly rubs and back rubs, and so we expect he'll also enjoy being the couch potato in a home as well. We also think that he would do great in a house without smaller dogs or cats or other little animals because he has a prey drive. So we do know that he gets along great with other big dogs, so that'll be fine. He likes his other mate that came in here with him, so other big dogs are great. So Riley would do excellent in a house, a private home, preferably with a large fenced yard so he has lots of room for exercise and fun. So if you're looking for a big handsome boy, Riley's your guy. The Baldwin Park Animal Care Center, come adopt him today. Bye, Riley!